Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Bzontic and welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be showing you a rapid fire mod glitch without using any modded controller. If you're going to enjoy this video, make sure you do drop a like, also comment down below and subscribe, and most important, enjoy the video. So what you're going to want to do is make sure you already have a bullet shot out of your gun, then you're going to want to hold the following buttons. You want to hold an R2, square and keep pressing triangle. Now if you're on the Xbox One, these button combinations are different. That's it for this glitch guys, it's very easy to do. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you do drop a like, also comment down below and subscribe. Anyway guys, my name is Bzontic, have a nice day, and I'll see your face in my next video.